My name is Dr. Amanda Reese, and I'm a board-certified general surgeon here at LewisGale Hospital Montgomery. I joined LewisGale Physicians in June of 2018. Prior to joining LewisGale, I did my undergraduate training at the University of Virginia and then completed my medical training at Virginia College of Osteopathic Medicine here in Blacksburg. I went to surgery residency at Roanoke Memorial Carilion Clinic, and then I went back to my hometown, which is Bluefield, to practice for 5 years. I'm excited to be back in Blacksburg. It was my favorite place I've ever lived, and I want to further my career here and provide better opportunities for my awesome children, both academically and in extracurricular activities. My oldest daughter is a competitive swimmer, and then my youngest daughter is a budding gymnast at Virginia Techniques and hopes to eventually be on the competitive team. With regards to my career, I love to operate, but I also like to talk to my patients about better health in general, whether it's weight loss and exercise in order to improve their symptoms related to their illness, or just giving them encouragement to help them adopt better lifestyles and strategies to lose weight.
Colectomy is surgical removal of a portion of the colon. However, it is a big operation for a patient to undergo. The procedure can be performed in a variety of fashions. Some require open operations, some require laparoscopic assisted operations where one hand is in the abdomen and the other hand is outside using laparoscopic instruments. That affords for a smaller incision. And then there's totally laparoscopic or robotic colectomies, which are all performed through small incisions with only the largest incision to actually extract the specimen or remove the colon from the abdomen. The recovery can vary from 2 to 6 weeks. Sometimes people have to have colon resections for things like colon cancer, polyps in the colon that can't be removed with the scope, or diverticulitis.